Line, this is Juan Diesel Morel. Just finished training legs. Started with hamstrings today. It was fun. Started with hamstrings, single leg curls, standing up. Then I did some seated leg curls, and I just have a method which I've been applying lately. I don't know if you heard in my last video. Just keep my reps 10, maybe 12 the most, but I try to keep it between 10 and 8. On my whole leg workout, I feel the difference. Started doing that after the New York Pro. I just noticed that for my legs in general, I was doing a lot of volume training this off season, and you know, I try to do, you know, get some tips from some of the other pros like Phil Heath and stuff like that. And you know, not everything works for everybody. You know, I know Phil Heath is Mr. O, but it works for him, and volume training is not for me. I need to do heavy and keep my reps low. And I've noticed my legs are fuller, they get a better pump. The high reps were just kind of burning me out in a way, like making my legs a little flat. And I feel actually my legs get more of a workout when I go heavy, or at least keep my reps between 8 to 10. They actually feel more sore the next day, they feel more sore the same day, you know. So this is something that I know is going to work for me. And I know once I hit off season and I start training this way, it's going to be much more improvements. I've made a lot of improvements on my legs from last year to this year. You know, of course I improved all around, but I feel that this training will make vast improvements in my legs. And for 2013, you know, you guys will see even a more dramatic change to my legs. I also started doing squats towards the end, you know, which I can't go as heavy. I could go as heavy if I take my time, but I feel weight more now that I'm putting it towards the end. By the time I get to it, I don't have to warm my knees up normally, but I usually start with squats and my knees are not as warm, so all the pressure is going to my knees. By the time I got to them, I did leg extensions, which I did 4 sets, I believe. Then I did leg presses, then I did single legs, then I went to squats. And like I said, I left it towards the end. By that time, my knees are warm. I'm 9 days out from Hartford. I feel really good about this show. I'm feeling very positive, and you know, I don't know who's going to show up. I don't know who's going to compete. I'm competing against myself. I'm aiming to get my first pro win before I shut down for the year, quit for 2012, and come back 2013 even bigger and better. So let's see what happens, and I'll keep you guys updated after the Hartford, and I'll let you guys know what I weighed, and you guys will see through the pictures what I look like. But I'm guaranteeing you guys are going to love the package I bring. I'm going to be shredded to the bone and full, big. I want to say thank you to Flex Online. I want to say thank you to my family, my mom, my father, my daughter. They all going to be there. My fiance, you know, she's great. She's been so supportive. And wow, she's, you know, pushed me through this whole thing and had my back. My coach, Dave Palumbo, great coach. And, you know, every show we get closer and every show we get to learn my body even more. All my fans on Twitter, on Facebook, all my fans in general, you know, I want to say thank you to even those who say negative things about me. You know, you guys push me to even push harder in the gym. You know, I want to say thank you to all my close friends, John De La Rosa, Jillian Ravel, Akeem Williams. I also want to thank Robin Chang. He's been helping me a lot lately this past few weeks. You know, thank you for the support. Basically, Steve Weinberger, thanks, you know, to allow me to come train at this gym. I love the gym and the support. And I see everybody, you know, at Hartford. I want to just thank you to everybody. Whoever I'm forgetting, you know, I'm 9 days out. I'm a little out of it. So if I forgot you, I'm sorry. And I'm signing out. Flex Online.